you want to perform Ussing experiments but you feel intimidated by the electrophysiology in it, you don't have to anymore. This is SmartUSSING, the new vertical Ussing chamber system from Warner Instruments. SmartUSSING is a little different from other Ussing systems, but it's different because it's easy to use and delivers more precise data. So what exactly makes SmartUSSING different? First, the equipment. A traditional Ussing setup requires a holder for the Ussing chambers, as well as a stack of analog amplifiers together with data acquisition boards. In our new SmartUSSING setup, we have incorporated these into those smaller but equally powerful amplifiers, which are connected directly to the back of the Ussing holder. This reduces the size of the setup and makes it more movable. It also allows us to reduce the length of the cables towards the amplifier. This reduces the noise of your recordings and improves the quality of your data. But most importantly, the SmartUSSING amplifiers are fully computer controlled and don't need any manual adjustment on the amplifier at all. In most other Ussing systems, you have to perform a series of manual adjustments on the amplifiers before you can even start your experiment. In SmartUSSING, the amplifiers are controlled directly by the software and all calibrations are done within a few clicks. This means that a process that could take you around 30 minutes in a traditional Ussing setup will take you only a few seconds with SmartUSSING. Anyone who has ever attempted to manually calibrate a set of amplifiers knows that it's easy to make mistakes, and those mistakes will result in errors in your data. Therefore, it will cost time and money if you have to repeat the experiment. The SmartUSSING system eliminates this risk because all calibration settings and adjustments are saved directly together with your data recordings. Something else that makes SmartUSSING different is its software. It's much easier to use than most data acquisition software, as you know. You can see the data of each individual amplifier separately, or you can see combined views of parallel experiments. Each amplifier has also the possibility to operate one Ussing chamber in a standalone Ussing experiment, so you can run up to 6 individual Ussing experiments on one block. The SmartUSSING system is also very easy to scale according to your needs. One holder can house up to 6 amplifiers and 6 chambers, so it's up to you to choose whether you want to start with only one amplifier and one chamber, or you buy the full stack with 6 amplifiers and 6 chambers of your choosing. You can also upscale this by buying several units of the SmartUSSING system and attach them to the same computer. We offer a range of different chambers for different tissue sizes and cell cultures. The chambers and their electrodes are reusable and will last for a long time. If you'd like to learn more about SmartUSSING, you can go to warnerinstruments.com or contact us directly via phone or email. Using an Ussing system in your research doesn't need to be intimidating, and it doesn't need to be hard either. SmartUSSING makes electrophysiology much easier, more reliable, and accessible to anyone.